the thing that I was talking about is the power of community in terms of brands connecting with people and making strong connections. So ultimately, look, the Facebook mission is about building community and bringing the world closer together. And I think that brands have a real opportunity and in some ways an obligation to do that. And I'd love to see them doing that more on our platform. And the way to do that is to astound communities rather than have to build their own communities necessarily, but astound communities that make sense for them and that they can really connect with. They have to start thinking about who are they trying to communicate with. And sometimes I think we think about generalized audiences. We say, like, we want to speak with millennials, you know, or we think about a sort of synthetic aggregation of a target, you know, like movers and shakers, and we define them in some way, and we try to connect and inspire them. But I think we've got to think more specifically about communities that really exist, that are have clear values that we can connect with and share, and that have clear needs that a brand can actually serve in some incredible way. And that's gonna be the best way to drive inspiration. I think that brands have been bringing people together around things, you know, all the time. From, you think about, like, you know, there was an old campaign called "What's Up," and like everybody said "What's Up" all the time. I think those very simple things bring people together in powerful ways. And so, you know, a lot of advertising is ultimately about, it can occasionally be one-dimensional, and it's really just a brand saying, here's what's important to us about us, and aren't you interested in that? But when a brand can begin to understand what's important to a community, they can really drive a better relationship, I think, and ultimately they have the power to bring the world closer together through all the products that they make, but also the advertising that they build as well. I think first you've got to look at who you're talking to and make sure that you identify some of these communities that you can connect with. And then you've got to look at their needs and try to understand their needs and the things that they're struggling with, and try to find a great way to work with them or to use them as a creative muse for work that you want to do. And then lastly, like, go big with those messages, you know, like, don't think that you've just got to, that you're doing this to target those communities. In fact, you can expand far beyond those communities, because all folks will find it interesting what you're trying to do and powerful what you're trying to do. Well, technology is a great way to scale creativity, you know, I would say. All these ideas, technology like Facebook and Instagram, these platforms, have first of all democratized creativity in the fact that, you know, before you couldn't create work that the whole world could see. And now anyone can go on and make content, they can make creativity, they can build advertising that the entire world can see. It's really democratized in that way. And so in the same way, it's scaled creativity. So what might have just sat in your basement, a song that you wrote, or an advertisement that you want to do for your business, now scales to the entire world. And so that's as a result of technology. We're so excited about ads and Facebook stories. I mean, we've had ads in Instagram, stories ads in Instagram. The format is just, it's an incredible canvas, I believe, for people that want to do great work. So the fact that it's completely immersive, it fills the screen, it's vertical, you can leverage sound, it's got just this rich language. People are used to sort of quick cuts and moving fast. There's just so much that can be done, interactivity that exists on there. So I just think it's a powerful platform for doing immediate work that, you know, grabs you right away. You have the ability to swipe up and go into deeper content. So all of these things, I think, make stories an ideal canvas, and I love that it exists in Facebook. That's so exciting, and that it's rolling out globally. When we speak to democratization and scale, it's incredible. It's just an incredible news in my mind. Facebook stories ads are able to do all the same sort of things that we're used to in Facebook feed ads. So whether that's driving engagement, driving brand lift, thinking about reach, all those objectives are still available. And so it can work just as well as like a direct response piece of content, as well as it can for brand building. So in the same way that you think about all the content that you've created in whatever format on Facebook or Instagram, stories is able to achieve the same sorts of results. The meaning of creativity is really about seeing, is about creating something that maybe hasn't existed before. That as we look at problems to solve, whether they're the world's problems or whether they're brand's problems, creativity is that element of vision, that element of seeing, and that element of believing that we can apply in any of those situations to come up with answers that before didn't exist.